Hey, this is Clete with Local Guys Moving. We're over in Tom's Estates over in North Asheville today. And we just got finished unloading two Go Minis, a 20-foot Go Mini and I think a 16-foot Go Mini. This amazing lady had her things put in storage for about 3 or 4 weeks while the builder was completing her new home. And so these have been sitting in storage, and today we came out to unload those.
And you were raving about what good service, and you said
very
the guy's
good
name
service
was,
from Go name, Minis and from you.
And the guy's name though was Billy?
We talked to Billy.
And they did what they say they're going to do.
They did, absolutely. And all the changes I had to make, they did it.
And the last piece that we took in was one of her mom's piece that she'd been promised for 35 years. And she was all excited to see how well it was taken care of. And everything made it well. And we definitely keep it local. 70% of all the money you spend locally stays local. I don't know if these are local or not, but they sure are good. I think they're whole foods, but they sure are good desserts. Thanks. We sure appreciate the work. Anything else, Clete?
No, that's it. You know, if you need some help loading or unloading Go Minis, give us a call. We'd certainly appreciate the work. Remember, 70% of the money you spend locally stays local. We all appreciate your business. Thank you.